There we go. So we are in Vayots Dzor, and this is our cave. We're just entering. We're waiting for the guide to come. And I'm going to show you the old clay jars that Armenians call karas, or say where the fermentation and aging happen for the wines. And apparently only few layers have been explored. The rest have been left for the future generations. Don't ask me why, I don't know, but most likely the archaeologists will be able to explain. Isn't that beautiful? And that is over 6,000 years old. Okay, I guess we're starting the tour. So we're getting into the cave. Quite a narrow path. There we go. Getting in, getting out.